Ich danke für Ihre Geduld und darf dann um Ihre Fragen bitten. Wir sind am Ende angekommen. Danke für Ihre Fragen und bis zum nächsten Mal.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. And hello from Stuttgart. Delighted to be able to report that the regulars behind the goal and the Cannstatter Kurve are in place as usual. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And on this Halloween, I don't think we're going to be putting the frighteners on anyone given the game that's about to commence. It is Stuttgart up against Bayern Munich.
Well, thank you, Derek. Yeah, lots of strange, weird dress sense for the crowd today. Looking forward to a real cracker, though, on the pitch.
And so the Stuttgart starting 11. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Marquinhos plays with Raphael Varane at the back. Kingsley Coman starts with Heung-Min Son in the wide positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Yeah.
And this confrontation is underway. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. How can he take them on and beat them? Possession one. Tommy. It's with Sergi Darder. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Space afforded him. Kane. Now with Lewandowski. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Kane. Now with Lewandowski. Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, Bayern know how to finish better than any side in the league, and that is officially. Look at their record.
Well, Derek, fans want to see goals. We all want to see goals, and this lot rarely let us down. They're prolific. Ian Wright would have scored an absolute hatful of this team.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. And he's given a corner, their referee.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Really good high press. Oh, surely! A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they have been planning.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. Harry Kane, Raphael Varane, now Harry Kane, well, no way through, strong but fair tackle, Kane, just cutting off the supply, and space to exploit maybe. Darder, he's very adept at protecting the ball. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Son. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And they know they need to stop him. And unable to keep the ball. I'm hearing there's been a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McInally, real chance. Can he find the net? And rattling the post. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McInally in full flow there. Apologies for that. Surely the equaliser. Oh, a tremendous block. A very good tackle. Kane. It might be on for them. And with that, the attack fizzles out. This looks promising out wide. A glorious chance. Excellent block. Son. Here. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent. chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Well, Derek, there's the life of a manager right there. Pure frustration. It's such a thankless job at times.
Lewandowski. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the gantry. Coman. Lewandowski. Son. Kane. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Darder. Zakanyi. And he did well to cut it out.
Well, the possession stats for Bayern over the last 15 minutes has been really good. They have the ball, they have control. Can they use that to produce an equaliser? The pressure's building.
Zakanyi. Oh, great vision. He's just got to continue his run. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Wamangituka. Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? There to win it back. And the pass could do damage. Kane! And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Corner kick played in. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Mongala.
Wamangituka.
Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Well read to ease the pressure.
Coman.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Big opportunity. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper. Bayern on terms.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Mongala. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. What can they do to stop him running at them? Might go ahead. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
Well, body in the way. Son.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Rafael Varane. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Here's Joshua Kimmich. Corner coming up.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
He's driven in the corner. Have a go here, and that's sound goalkeeping. So now a corner.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
So the corner played into the box. It comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Sasha Kalajic. Well, this will be a massive story if it ends up being true. Niklas Süle might be on his way to Manchester United. Your thoughts, Lee?
Well, Derek, I've heard around £50 million for this player. The bid's, I think, gone in. We'll have to wait and see whether they accept it, though. Well, the possession stats for Bayern over the last 15 minutes has been really good. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic, just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
In position to give them the lead, maybe. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Waman Gituka. Sasha Kalajic. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Breaking at pace. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga coming up. It's Stuttgart facing Hoffenheim.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's what I will be tuning in for.
Can they convert? And able to close down the shot. Promising sequence. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And putting his body on the line. Well, no danger now. Time for a change then. Alexander Arnold. Kimmich. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And behind for him to chase. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Harry Kane. It's been aimed towards Heung-Min Son here. Lewandowski. Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. Zakanyi. Shielding the ball superbly. Crossing possibilities. So it's going to be a goal kick here. And a substitution in the offing. I'm hearing there's been a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Borussia Dortmund. 71 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McInally. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Mangituka. And unable to keep possession. Alexander Arnold. Coman. Untidy on the ball. It is to be a throw-in. And news of a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Union Berlin. 76 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Chance, and Lewandowski finds the back of the net.
Well, he can't stop scoring, can he? An absolutely brilliant finish from him. Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Montes. Förster.
like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Joshua Kimmich. Just cutting off the supply.
Well, it's really important the players try and recognise this noise in the ground and use that to get an equaliser.
Let's see, an attacking position. It's not too... When you hold a narrow advantage, you need your goalkeeper to come up with big saves like that.
Well, that's why goalkeepers are special. They do special things.
Mongala. Mavropanos. Wamangituka. Oh, great vision. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. 1 minute remaining. Mongala. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. It's with Aurel Mongala. Förster. Al-Ghadioui. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And there it is, the referee's whistle. It goes into the books as a win for Bayern. Lee, what did you think of their performance?
Well, it wasn't their usual bag full of goals today, but two was enough to get the job done. Nice control of the game for most of it. Tight scoreline, but 3 points is all that matters.
Could do damage. Kane! Coman. He's got the right idea with that pass. Big opportunity. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper. Bayern on terms. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Corner coming up. He'll have a go here. Sound goalkeeping. So now a corner. Real chance. And Lewandowski finds the back of the net.
Well, he can't stop scoring, can he? An absolutely brilliant finish from him. Catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh,
great vision. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag.
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Schlusspfiff zu uns rübergekommen sind.
Danke für diese kurzen Aussagen.